We've all felt hungry now and then, but how many of us in the UK know what it's like to be really hungry and not know where our next meal is coming from? The answer is so many more than you'd think. And yet every year, we throw away about 10 million tons of food.
Tonight, in 2019, children are holed up in camps in the most appalling, squalid conditions. Refugee camps are no place for a young child. And innocent children are living in places like this all around the world.
In the past 12 months,